Also breaking overnight, a deadly hit and run in Philadelphia's Oxford Circle neighborhood. Police say the victim was riding his bicycle when he was struck and killed by a vehicle on Van Kirk Street and Loretto Avenue. Investigators say the vehicle was reported stolen and was later found abandoned a few blocks away. The driver has not been found.